about the Japanese side from the mental point of view.
Yeah.
I think they have this mental inferiority complex, if you want
definitely,
to
definitely,
that.
Definitely.
And it's getting past that.
It's getting... Well, I think the only way we do that is by making the training so intense that when they get to the game, they feel like it's easier than the game. Like our scrum sessions, no other team in the world would do our scrum sessions. We do 40 minutes of full-on scrummaging. Most teams around the world will do 15, 20 minutes. Then that 40 minutes of full-on scrummaging, someone jumps on the top of the scrum, which is crazy. But what it does... It makes that much more intense than scrummaging in a game. So when they get to a game, they've got the confidence to cope with it, and that's definitely coming forward.